Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Hello, Cocos, and all right, you know, frick it. All right, I already did this. Hi guys. So I forgot to record audio from this part because my mic was accidentally muted. So yeah. There was a lot of stuff that happened. I did a lot of stuff off camera. I'm gonna show you like a clip of what you guys missed. Yeah, so enjoy.
So, that was a thing.
Whatever assaulted the island sure packed a punch. That was on par with Dark Gaia, easy.
I feel like we need to find the emeralds pronto.
Agreed. We'll rendezvous later.
Yeah, that's basically all the gist of it. So yeah, a lot has happened. I got a lot of stuff off camera. That's all I'm gonna say now. This is editing already, by the way. I'm gonna be putting my voice in a little bit because, you know, my stupid A-word and some dumb enough not to unmute myself before I start the recording. So yeah, enjoy this few songs until I get my mic back in order. See you in a bit. Hello guys, the video is still recording, by the way. I just realized something. I was muted, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to go back and edit this part and say that I was muted because yeah, so I'm just gonna do a voiceover of that part just to let you know in the present time, even though we're literally in the present time at this time of recording, but you know, whatever, we're gonna continue on. You. No. So hot. Sexy. Sexy. Yeah, this music's been playing for a while. It's pretty fire. I actually like it. It's pretty nice. Like the bigger enemy boss. So we got like a lot of stuff done. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Quite an adventure and an awesome ride. This game has been pretty fun recently, and I've been like enjoying the game to the best of my abilities. Love it. Personally, there's more stuff to. But I think I've done a lot. I can't hear. Yeah. Excuse me. So yeah, I'm gonna try to go to this other island over there. Catch you again. Now how do we get over there? That's not it. This ain't right. This doesn't seem right at all. Hold on. The frick was that?
Okay.
So, that was interesting. Hold on. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Oh, you can climb on top of these. Hey, that's actually a good advantage. Hold on. You could climb on top of these. Whoa. Yo, this actually helps us like a ton. Hold up. Ring ding 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 ding. I wonder, can I somehow make it over there? Hold up. I'm gonna shut up now. That sounds annoying. But hold up. Ring ding 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 ding. Oh yeah, this is happy. Okay. So, dang it! Dang. Maybe from here I might be able to do something. You almost fell through that whole pause. I hear something. Probably the wind. Hey, now we're getting somewhere. Damn, that was pretty fast. Where the freaking ring ding 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 ding. Yo, this is, we're actually gonna make it over there? That's crazy. We actually made it over here, guys. What the frick is this place? I've seen it, but like I haven't really, you know, like fully utilized or like noticed it until like now. Like, what the heck is this place? Yo, what? This is crazy, bruh. Ring ding. Oh wait. No. Ring ding 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 ding. But the rest. Okay. Alright, I got it. This one goes fast. This one goes whack wind. I messed up already. Ring ming. Samalala ming ming. So, that's all that, all the best 2D experts I'm ever gonna get in a while. This is exactly the type of 2D I needed. 2D x 3D, bro. Alright guys, let's go talk to Tails now. Let's see what he has to say.
We need a few more pieces, but we're having trouble finding them.
Gotcha. Be right back.
Break boxes to collect machine parts, gather 600 parts before the time runs out. Alright, well, I still got a little bit of time. Just gotta be quick. Just gotta be quick. Bro, why is this not- Oh, thank God. That was annoying. I hate this. Oh, that was totally worth it. Give me the weed. Yeah.
Well, that's it. The cannon is complete.
Did I get the wrong parts?
No, their hero didn't show. They're worried something's happened. It's like how I couldn't handle it after Infinite attacked. One wrong turn and I fall apart.
Whoa, what?
Listen to me. The others are counting on you. I'm here to help, so don't give up, okay?
You've got me worried, Tails. You wanna talk?
Not right now. Let's just focus on finding the emeralds.
All right.
Well, that's something to take an account for. Also, whenever Sonic is in his like regular pose, it looks like he's bending. Like, that's pretty weird. Like, he's just like bending. Give me the half 2D, half 3D, bro. Not full 2D. Exactly like that. Oh, well, yeah, like that, kind of. Perfect. You guys see? You guys are knowing what? Wait, what? You guys are speaking my language. Arg, arg, more args. The space colony arc, Hoobadooba. Ring, ding, 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 ding. Die! Here you go, Tails. All the wrenches you need. Like, you're from the trenches. Anyways.
Hey! Almost done here. Can you take our friend and find a couple more parts?
Yeah.
Can do.
Your loyalty is founded on empirical data. I can appreciate that. The feelings he inspires in you and the others, is that a facet of being alive? And yet all your love and loyalty will amount to nothing. It cannot be prevented.
What are you talking about?
Perhaps it is kinder if you don't know.
Thank you. I say
what
two.
Is your end goal?
It varies. Sometimes it's a spinning sign, sometimes it's a big old ring.
No, I mean, what do you want to accomplish?
Oh. Gather up the Chaos Emeralds and save my friends.
And you're sure that is wise?
Kind of the story of my life.
And the voice that commands you. What if it is leading you to disaster?
If they want to start trouble, I'll stop them too.
You certainly make it sound simple. But your arrogance will be your undoing.
Look, either stop being cryptic and tell me what's going on, or skedaddle.
There would be no point.
Nice find. Take it on over to Tails. I'm gonna keep moving.
I have found a possible scenario for your escape.
It's about time. Report.
After reviewing your entire campaign history, I have found the most optimal course of action is to create an alliance with Sonic.
What?
But together you stopped the Ark, overcame Neometal. You...
I don't want to hear it. Those alliances were purely out of desperation.
But time is running out.
I don't want to hear it. Find me another option.
Your tenacity is legendary, but I do wish you'd reconsider.
Let's see if you actually have it in their mind.
I've lost count of how many times you've saved me from the hazards here.
It is my function. I live to serve.
You've exceeded your function. I'm very impressed with you, Sage. No, I'm proud of you.
Time to go back to the main island, I guess. Or is that the main island? I don't know.
Oh, wait, that's not right. Hold on.
Sonic, am I a burden to you?
Wow, and how did you come to this well-thought-out concern?
Whenever there's a crisis, I'm either running away or standing on the sidelines. You're always rescuing me when all I do is follow you around.
Hey, who was it who stopped Eggman from blowing up Station Square, huh? And who broke me out of prison or saved me from the Deadly Six's trap?
Then I'm wildly inconsistent.
Dude, relax. You've got brains like Eggman, speed like me, and can fly with your butt.
A butt copter.
It's okay if you still need help sometimes. That's just part of growing up.
Huh. When did you get to be so insightful?
I have my moments.
Yeah, clearly.
The bridge is out.
I'm sure we can fix that. I'll have a look around.
Hey! Ah, Shimon! Cross the river and operate the drawbridge control to connect the bridge. Reach the other bank within the timer.
Huh?
Okay, so don't touch the springs.
don't touch the springs.
Ooh, all right. Certain springs you can't touch. I'll tell you that.
Whoa, that was close.
Can we do that? That was stupid. That was actually stupid. Why did I think I was gonna do something? All right, just don't touch the freak. Oh, wait. Yes, sir.
Shimona.
Yo. Huh? Oh my god. Freaking lost a bunch of rings. Freaking.
Just reach the thing!
Let's get the freaking dumb. Holy freaking. Yo, this is taking forever. Why are you taking 500 years? Thanks. This is so worth it, man.
I'm always gonna keep doing that, man. It's catchy, bro. Damn, why you look like you're limping like an old man, Sonic? Grow up, you're only 16.
They say this was the last of the defensive measures.
Way to go. Your hero will be thrilled with all your hard work.
R.I.P.
I'm proud of you. Don't forget that.
I won't.
It feels good sometimes, you know? Wow, this music, hold on! Yo, this music is actually pretty fire, hold up. Okay. Yo, why is this music so... Yo, this reminds me of like Naruto Ultimate. This is the most randomest like reference or what it reminds me. This reminds me of Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm. I don't know what it is, but it's like something about it. It's just, I don't know. It just sounds so nice, you know? So... calm and peaceful and I just love it. I don't know what it is. I just love it, man. So it's fire, bro. Ah, crap baskets. Where is it?
Now!
to restart. Bro, get yourself!
Huh? Ring ding ding ding.
Bro, how the freaking guy? You explain it, you got on top of this thing. Bro. Okay, hold up.
Get him!
I'm gonna like buy my time here, guys. Wait until it's nightfall again, just so I can do this stupid freaking whatever the freak is called. Yeah, GPS stuff again. Yeah, GPS. Ugh, hooba dooba. What the frick was that? Ooh, what's in here? What's over here? What? I hear something. Something very special. Bro, I'm trying to make it, bro. It's not working. Give me the gear. I'm sorry.
My sternum. You upgraded my sternum. Thank you so much. You just upgraded my sternum.
What's wrong with me? So like, yeah, Cyber Sense was pretty hard. Yo, this music just reminds me so much of Naruto, and I don't know why. This is literally, they're back to the shonen route of a Sonic the Hedgehog, and honestly, I like it. Like, off of the music, I can tell they're like, this is like a shonen now, bro. It's no longer what the frick it is. I don't know what the frick they were trying to go for last time, but it's no longer whatever the frick that was back in the meta era. This is now like shonen, bruh. Honestly, I think I enjoy it. You thought it was over, it's not. 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 Hey, how you doing over there? Let me come. Wait. Hey, how you doing over there? Let me come through. Let me play up in your hair. We can play house, you tomorrow, I'm dad. As soon as we finish, you can go and throw
hey,
a bat bat.
Feeling better?
Yeah. This whole experience gave me a kind of clarity. When this is all over,
hey.
I think I need to go it alone for a while. I can't grow into my full potential if I always fall back on you. If that's okay.
You're free to go your own way. I guess you just grew up on me a little faster than I expected.
Are you saying I outpaced you?
Yeah, don't push it. It's gonna take some getting used to, but here's to you reaching new heights, partner.
Such a beautiful friendship. A family born of love and not genetics. Everything I want. I wish I'd never seen this. It was so much easier accepting the future when they were simply enemies.
Is this even Sonic? Like, what the frick? This is like anime now. What? I'm so sorry I broke this, but like, yo, that was kind of nice. That was really sentimental, bro. That is like really wholesome. That is like so wholesome. Wow. That's the most wholesome Sonic has ever been. Dang, imagine LOL, L plus ratio? Like, the sun could come up any moment, and I don't want that to happen. Oh. Okay, I see you. No, it's fine. I'm Shadow.
With the whole map scale, you know what has to become a knight?
I won't give up.
I cannot give up. I must not. It's like my ninja way. My ninja way. Ring ding 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 ding. Yes, yes. It's my way. My ninja way. Simona.
Freaking how are ya? Oh my bro, why? Thank the Lord. Yo. That was annoying. But hey, it is a little bit worth it because now I can fast travel. I don't have to travel all the time. Skype. Oh, really? Sheesh. Let me see here. I can't wait to see. It's been a long time since we see Super Sonic in his soap shoes, so I'm a little bit excited to see how he looks in this game with the soap shoes. You know, I'm not taking the soap shoes off. You may try to force me, but I will never do that. This is my decision, my decision. I don't care about you guys, alright? I care for them.
I've been studying this door while you were exploring the island. It sounded like it unlocked from the inside.
Great. So, how do we open it?
See that switch next to the door? I think it'll react to the cyber energy stored in your body. There's no telling what's on the other side, but I'm betting it's important. Approach it whenever you're ready.
I'm always ready.
Of course. And right now, I am the ready, which makes no sense whatsoever. Hey! What the? What is this, pinball? A familiar-looking ancient site. Clear the gate. See what I have. Oh my god! What the freaking guy? Yo, what the heck am I doing here? Ringing. Yo, this is freaking pinball, bro. Yo, I see a red star. Oh, yes, sir. Ringing. Hey, there we go. Victim. That'll be like a father. Yo, it's just getting hit by the same thing. Oh, wonder what that means. Oh. I don't know what I want to do now. I do it? Oh, there we go. Okay, so I had to just like pop in there. Yo, I was literally about to cancel the game and I would have most likely failed. The volcano is dying? I'm going to die. Why? Oh, volcanic eruption. Why is that a happy thing? Why is that even a happy thing? What? Is it because it's part of the natural order or something? Oh, it reveals the boss. It reveals the boss.
Okay! Whatever you did triggered an eruption, and the lava burned away the cloud bank and revealed something.
Hey, I've seen my fair share of pinball machines. I know one when I see one. Were those really part of the original ruins? I mean, the tech here outpaces Eggman's and is older than old. I guess the love of pinball predates civilization.
Sonic, that Titan down there, do you really plan on fighting that? Even as Super Sonic, that thing is...
keeping you, Amy, and Knuckles trapped? So yeah. I'm gonna take it down. Sit tight, partner. I'll take out this last Titan and get everyone back to normal.
Yo. Guys, we're going to fight the Titan. Not like that. Well, oh shoot. Streak was supposed to be here with me, guys. Oh well. You're just gonna have to watch it on YouTube. And maybe one day he might be able to actually, you know. Hmm. What the frick is that? Roller skates? Knifed. Yeah, how I'm about to knight you up. Wait, what? Aiming at Knight's head. Sonic must transport to Super Sonic to stand a chance against Knight. Jump over or parry the stone spikes to reach for Knight's head and gain the upper hand days. Okay! In other words, I'm technically screwed. Alright, so I'm gonna need the infinite boost for this. Oh, hoobanooba! Oh, hoobanooba! Yo, freaking... Jump over that! Holy crap ass. Oh! No! Why? Oh! Ah! I know what I gotta do. I'm trying to get on top of it though, but oh my. Yo. I'm about to freaking delete this game right now, dog. Why? Okay. Alright. Just gonna slippery climb. Whoa. This is pretty scary. Maybe. Let's check from behind the back. I don't think he can feel me too. It's a little tiny smurf to him. Such a giant big, and it's pretty scary. But hoobanooba. I made it. So, trying to, holy crap. What is happening? Give me the chaos symbol. It's always the purple one. Give it to me. My sternum. Gushing damage to Super Sonic. Chest music Sonic. Okay, whatever.
Yo! This fog is so fire!
Oh crap, we'll have freaking. I don't have enough. Wait. Ah, what the freak? This is fire, bro. Hold on. Oh, what the freak is this? I don't even have enough rings for this, bro! Okay. Damn. Ooh, maybe... Okay. I need to have it hit him. Hold on, okay. I'm so confused what I'm even supposed to do right now. Oh! Alright, get his shoulder. Crap! I can't do things! Yo, I can't do things, guys. I'm about to lose my rings and I'm about to freaking fail the mission. This is the first Super Sonic mission I've ever failed. This is really crazy. But it's only because I never had enough rings. That's the only reason why. If I had enough rings, I would have done this in one run. So this technically does not count. I don't care what y'all are gonna say. What the frick is happening? I'm gonna do this. It'll eventually hit him. I think. It'll eventually hit him, guys. This is the only reason why I lost, because I didn't have enough rings, bro. So let's try this again, guys. I got the required ones I needed. I freaking parried. This is so annoying. I can't with this freaking boss, bro. Yeah, it's so fun at the same time. How do I parry? How the frick do I parry? How do I even get my ring, bro? This is such a stupid... This is such a stupid boss. What? I parried. Y'all saw that I freaking parried. This game is stupid with the parrying system. And Chalmix said that the parrying system was easy. Not to me, ain't it? We'll be right back, guys. I can't with this. Dude, what am I doing? Just dodge. What the freak? Just dodge. What the heck? Like, why am I trying to freaking parry it? You can literally dodge. What? What kind of freaking... That is so stupid. No, I refuse to believe that. That's some bull.
Here to go beyond my limit, not to compromise. You can tell.
Huh? Yo, this is so confusing. What? Alright, give me a second, guys. Freaking knew it. I freaking knew it. Okay, hold on. Alright, let me try this. There we go! Get the freaking... Come here, got a freaking... Okay. I'm not giving up. Not yet. Not just yet. No. I can't give up. Come on. Gimme! Huh? I'm so confused. What? Can't even focus right now. There we go. Get him now. All right, go. Ah! He's so close to dying. There we go. My smarts. Oh, finally! Oh my... Dog, this is the most annoying battle I've ever fought in my whole entire life. Holy crap, baskets. What's up, boy? Heh heh. Hibba dibba. Whoa! Ah, my sternum! Please, my head up! Yeah, spin around like a ballerina, boy. Yeah, you thought. Dooba. Yo, this is like Sonic the Black Knight, bruh! Dang! Like how Trunks sliced up Frieza when he first met him, bruh. Dang, no talk with Tails or something? Dang. Dude just left Tails in the dust. Wow. Hey, let's get it 100%.
The final lock has been revealed. Silence the six towers. Tear down the walls between dimensions.
Oh, good. I thought you were gonna say there was a surprise, Titan.
Sonic?
Hang tight, partner. We're almost through this.
Be careful.
Careful? Where's the fun in that?
Yeah, that's what he said to Amy. Alright. What the frick is up with this? Yo, my frame rate. What happened to my frame rate? Guys, my frame rate. Hold on. Alright, there we go. I was confused what happened. For a second, I'm like... Live and learn, everybody. Live and learn. So, this is Chronic. Yo, it's Chronic, bruh. It's literally Chronic. Okay. Wow. This is actually a disappointment, but I'm not surprised. I already knew about this before, so I ain't surprised, actually, guys. But I'm so mad. This is literally just freaking... Ring, ding, ding. I think I'm supposed to go in one of those tower thingy jiggers. Yeah, I think I'm supposed to go in one of them tower jiggers. So where do we start? It's gotta be like a, there we go. I knew this was gonna be a string or something. Hallelujah. Ha! Why'd I keep messing up?